Hello, Antonians, and welcome back to Mass Effect. Welcome back to Massive Effect. Welcome back to Ass Erect.
Nope, that's not what I meant to.
The porno version of Mass Effect.
I'm sending you guys over there.
Can't heal your teammates if they're dead.
What?
I said you can't heal your teammates if they're dead.
No, I was healing myself.
I know, but if you heal their teammates, your teammates before they die, then it does better.
I'm not paying attention there, okay?
It's one of the hardest missions in the game.
Oh, thanks. Just telling me that now.
Yeah. You want to deal with the Krogans first, not the Geth ghosts. Because the Krogans are the only real threat. He's going to start charging once his health gets low, so.
Yeah, and we're just going to not allow that to happen.
Yes. Once he goes down, get ready to keep shooting him again.
No, he's...
Oh, never mind. He's down for real that time. Okay, good. Looks like you did it. Hopefully your team gets up soon.
Okay, I'm okay.
Yep, okay. So you killed everything in the area then.
Yeah, and we're just gonna
heal up real quick.
Everyone just heals up 40% of their health. Or I think like 40 health. So let's go. Oh, Garrus is finally fixed! His bar is fixed!
All he had to do was die.
Yeah. You see? There. See?
I think, if I am remembering correctly, I didn't realize how long this mission was going to be.
Well, if I stop sucking so much.
Yeah, it's one of the harder missions, though. But also, there was more in it than I remembered there being.
No!
Making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what. It's done, Commander. Go get the lieutenant and get the hell out of here.
Belita, we can handle ourselves. Go back and get Williams.
Williams, radio general. I'm sorry, no. You're not dying today, actually. I feel so bad! Yeah, well, we need to fucking hurry. So you need to fucking suck it up and run. Open the goddamn door. We're going in hot.
Hello.
In a second.
Kelly's down again. It's because you never use her, so she's really low level.
Yeah.
At least I think that's the case. I don't think everyone levels together in this game. I know they do in Andromeda. Meaning that you can easily switch people out.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm actually starting to get a hang of using the abilities a lot more.
There you go. Getting better at this game. Probably do better at it than I would. Because I'm not very good at this game. At least not the first one.
Touch my Ashley, I will shoot your ass.
I applaud you, Shepard. My Geth were utterly convinced the Salarians were the real threat. An impressive diversion. Of course, it was all for nothing. I can't let you disrupt what I've accomplished here. You can't possibly understand what's really at stake.
This isn't complicated. You'll do anything to get power. Even joining with the Reapers.
You've seen the vision from the beacon, Shepard. You of all people should understand the Reapers are people of Earth. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of new freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight. They were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had not?
That bird keeps nose-diving straight behind him.
Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
I could totally just fucking win him over. Possibly. I really wish I had my intimidate up really high.
Together we can stop Sovereign.
Let's see if this works. Oh, I already get to fight him? That's great. Where you at, buddy boy?
upgrade some of your stuff.
Yeah, I got... What was this? Jesus.
What's that?
Look at the shields.
That'd be nice if you could do it.
Yeah, she had it.
You don't have any,
I have them set to auto.
It's because, she's a... Corian, and you don't have any Corian armor.
Dude.
What?
It's the Stiletto 5.
Oh, it's just a flat upgraded version of the thing you're already using?
Uh-huh.
That's already amazing?
Uh-huh. It gives you an additional shot before overheated and 10 more damage.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, look at my background. Mm-hmm.
Let's,
yeah. You haven't touched these upgrades in a while.
Yeah.
So maybe check them out.
Well, let's, Where are you, boy?
He's hiding behind a crate. Should try to move a little closer. Oh, never mind. He's moving.
Yeah, no, back behind cover.
Sniper might be good on this one. He's a decent distance away.
Yeah, if I can hit... Don't let him go. Already moving to second base there. I feel bad for leaving Caden. I feel real bad.
Poor Caden. Alright, and we'll,
I can't believe Caden didn't make it.
Never mind.
We just leave him down there. There's no time. I couldn't save you both. The bomb was about to go off. It should have been me. You know that.
Don't question me, bitch.
Wasn't your call, Williams. I had to choose. I chose you. I'm sorry, Commander. You saved my life. I'm grateful for that. But it should have been me. Alenko was a superior officer. I would have gladly stayed behind. Get together, soldier. Caden's blood is on Saren's hands. And when you find that son of a bitch, I'll make him. Yes, sir. We'll get it done.
Don't mind me, I'm gonna be the commanding bitch here.
I think
top bitch.
Yeah. Oh no, you're gonna mind fuck me again. No! Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. Can you stop mind fucking me? This is the same stuff. Now it's different.
Incredible. I never thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect things. We don't have a moment. Snap out of it. Tell me what you saw.
It didn't tire me out.
Are you sure it was the joining? I feel fine. Your role in our communion is passive. I am the one who must submerge myself in your mind, drown myself in your thoughts. It is more difficult than
hey, stay on my head.
The human subconscious instinctively resists the joining commander. A strong personality like yours makes it even harder. I just
go ahead, bitch.
Commander, there's a combo in nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn them about Sovereign.
Set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
I guess.
Patching it through.
We did say we needed their help.
Like last time, Commander. What you discovered on Vermeier is too important.
Sovereign is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
Sovereign's a Reaper.
Saren
admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. You probably saw your earlier reports. The ones talking about your vision. The Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
I tried to warn you about Saren. You didn't believe me then, and look how that turned out.
I believe you humans have a saying. Even a broken clock is right twice a day.
What did you hear you say? Are you telling me I'm a broken clock, bitch?
Here's another saying. Go to hell.
Maybe we were wrong about you, Shepard. Maybe humans are too hot-headed to be specters.
Enough. Commander Shepard has performed admirably so far. This discussion is only a minor disagreement.
Sooner or later, you're going to have to take something I say on faith, Counselor.
Try to see this from our perspective, Commander.
No, you need to get your heads out of your ass.
As far as we know, the Reapers only exist in your visions.
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations of a single person, even a specter. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the specters. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, we must take whatever steps are necessary to stop it. And Saren.
Good luck, Commander.
Fuck you, I should disconnect you like 5 seconds ago.
All right, and we'll attend Caden's funeral in the next episode.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Stay interesting.